I'm a painter, but I'm a storyteller. I love to tell stories, so my work is telling a story. It has to say something. It's either my story, somebody else's story, sometimes they're mixed, but it's a story.
Elias Axel, tell us a little bit about your Behind the Lights collection and your inspiration.
Behind the Lights in Miami is all the history that is behind all this beautiful light that we have in Miami.
A lot of culture people come to Miami and they degrade this city. And actually there's a lot of history and a lot of culture going on in the city. So I fell in love with this town a long time ago.
He has an eco-friendly attitude about his art, and it's coincidentally Art Month, and today's Art Day. So to me, he's preaching to the choir because I'm all about eco-friendliness, and he's a very amazing artist. So I'm very proud of him, and he's had a very successful event tonight.
After you moved to Miami, did you start to feel that love? Was it like love at first sight?
No. That was love at first sight, the first time I came to Miami as a kid. I still remember the first time I took the MacArthur. I still remember what it was on the radio. I fell in love with the city a long time ago.
Miami para mí siempre ha sido un lugar fascinante, ese contacto con la naturaleza, el contacto con el agua, el contacto con el viento, la luz de Miami es muy, muy bella.
De ahí básicamente viene toda la inspiración del trabajo en Miami, es comunicar esa historia, enamorarme del lugar, entender cuál es la pasión del lugar. Esta gente vino con pasiones desde el principio, o sea, montarse en un... in a mangrove. This was a mangrove forest, you know, there was nothing. And they fell in love just with the view and the sun.